Every civilization has an expiration date. After the Great Collapse, society was born anew in fear and loathing. Zealots took power and failed yet again to learn from the past. Corruption at the very core of the state. People turned into mindless puppets. Guilty all the same. The man behind the mask will stand before them and finish what they started, whispering chaos and destruction as they sink into oblivion. Tonight, I take my first steps towards my grand plan, and it will be magnificent. Nothing will shatter my determination. Of course, there are always complications.
Soon, I must gain higher ground.
seriously.
Give you anything you truly desire, as long as you promise to love me forever.
Again. That's tempting. But I'm not really into that kind of commitment, whatever you are.
Yeah. What did you do with the corpses? It's coming for me. It's coming for me. It's coming to take me away. Why did we do this? Why did we do this? Why did we do this? I am next. I'm next. I won't be next. Next. It won't take me. It's not real. It won't take me. It's not real.
I am not used to these places, but I am pretty sure you can call this a hostile work environment. For a change, but it never came. The discovery of a new superconductive material made sure the cycle never broke.
Enough.
heat and exhaustion. People were suffering. Today, it is a different story. They simply don't care, as long as they get their entertainment.